It's I had hope. Your future is so much bigger than your past.
You're a wonderful person. I think you're giving a lot of people hope. You're showing them that the recovery is real. And you're a gleaming example of that. So God bless you for letting us into your home today.
You're welcome.
I only have one favor. There's a refrigerator behind us. I'm going to walk
in. No.
Just taking a
quick
peek.
I'll do anything.
It's just a
short... there's no kale in there. We don't do kale at this house.
God bless you.